Hi, welcome back. In this video tutorial, I will discuss with you about the assembler directives. Here in this video, I will tell you about the four directives: ORG, END, EQU, and DB. Let's start with the first one. ORG directive, nothing but the origin directive. The ORG directive is used to indicate the beginning of address. The number that comes after ORG can be in either hex and decimal. If the number is not followed by H, it is decimal, and the assembler will convert it into hex. End assembler directive. This indicates to the assembler end of source file. The end directive is the last line of an 8051 microcontroller. Means, in code, anything after end directive is ignored by assembler. Let's now discuss about EQU assembler directive, stand for equate. This assembler directive is used to define a constant without occupying memory location. It is very much similar to the hash define macro in C language. EQU directive does not set aside storage for data items, but associates a constant value with the data label. When the label appears in the program, its constant value will be substituted for the label. Assume that there is a constant used in many different places in the program and programmer wants to change its value throughout. By the use of EQU, one can change it once and the assembler will change all of its occurrences. Here is the example of EQU assembler directive. Count EQU 25. Here count is a label. 25 is the constant value. Whenever you use count data label in your code, for example, move R3, hash count, assembler will replace this count label with the constant 25. Next assembly directive is DB directives. DB directive is the most widely used data directive in assembler. It is used to define 8-bit data. When DB is used to define data, the number can be in decimal, binary, hex, or in ASCII format. Let's see the example. DB 28. Here 28 is a decimal. DB 00110101B. This number is binary number. DB 39H. Here 39H is a hex number. DB in double quote 2591. ASCII number. DB My name is Joy. Here, my name is Joy are ASCII characters. Now the question is, if I declare like this, then where this string will get stored? So always, whenever we use DB, this assembly directive, before that, we use ORG, this assembly directive also. ORG specifies the characters or the number defined by the DB directive will get stored from that particular address. For example, here DB 28. Then this 28 constant will get stored to the location 500H. Similarly, for this example, all these characters will get stored from the location 500H. ASCII value of character M will get stored to 500H location. ASCII value of Y will get stored to 501H location. There is a space. So ASCII value of space will get stored to 502H and so on.